These are some of the faces of the martyrs of the Sudan Revolution. They were killed in the streets while calling for transition from military rule. Protester Walid Abdelrahim was shot dead in June in Khartoum. But for his mother, he is still alive, thanks to a colorful mirror of his face on a wall of their home.
The painting keeps his spirit alive, because when I see his portrait and when I see many people coming to visit me, I feel happy, and it gives me more strength that his spirit lives on. Those who died, I see them as my children, because many called me the mother of the martyr. That is why I called them my children.
Bahari, a place that sees many protests, has become a favorite canvas of graffiti artists. Mohammed Mata, a 25-year-old student in Britain, had returned home to visit his family when he decided to spend a night at the sit-in. His murder inspired a campaign of solidarity on social media networks with the hashtag #BlueForMata.
Our idea was to document our martyrs so that when people see those pictures, they can still remember that the spirits of those who died live on. It reminds us that those martyrs did not die in vain. They died for a reason, and now we must take action. We have painted many martyrs, including those who were killed in 2013.
Now I'm finishing his mission, the revolution that he started with the youth. Before that, I was staying away from the revolution. I was just following what was happening. He was close to the revolution, and now I am following it.
Doctors close to the protest movement estimate that 246 people have been killed across the country since the beginning of demonstrations in December 2018.